Let's go!
I wanted to defeat that guy without having to use Yoko's gift, so... Oh, and to get across that thing, use Nagi or Agito's gift for floating and teleporting. So, yeah. After this, I forgot to put Nagi's stuff on somebody else, but that's okay. So.
This shit look easy.
Let's get this show on the road.
Like, this is the climax of it all. It's rather exhilarating, don't you think? Now that we've come this far, we have to survive no matter what. And in order to do so, Sho, let's give it all we've got one more time.
I know how I'm gonna leave my mark behind. I'm gonna carve it into the end. Sho, if we lost here, we'd be a bunch of pathetic losers. Let's give it our all.
I found out what really matters to me. I found friends who accept me. And that's why I keep fighting. We have to save the world.
I won't lose to myself ever again. I'm going to stop using my powers as an excuse. Let's protect this world, Sho. If it's destroyed, I'll only be able to sing requiems. I don't want that.
Let's do this in style, like a bunch of badasses. Remember who's really to blame for the deaths of our friends.
Let's go.
You know, it looks like we're gonna have to start going north with the men's group. I thought that was the final of it.
Tear him apart!
Let's get this show on the road.
Here I go.
this shit look easy. More. Yeah, give me more!
And away we go.
Since Agito could kind of move his way up, I'll send him across this way.
Let's go, everyone. We will be victorious in this fight. We were all gathered as members of S.H.I.E.L.D. for this purpose. Now is the time for us to save the world and all those who live in it. Prepare yourself, the end.
Thank you.